me, John. Here in my home, hunting rats.
We'll do it all.
It's too dark to see, but light is coming through the ceiling, showing the rat's outline. So using the rat's outline, I will hunt them down.
Make a weapon.
My broom.
Or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Ellie, how are you?
Well, I had a rat die in my ceiling slash wall. It's in the ceiling, in the wall. And so I'm calling some people to get their opinion on what I should do.
Carl, I need some help, man. Talk me down. Talk me off this ledge. Oh. Libby, what's going on?
And so, is there any suggestions? I need
some help here. Do you have any suggestions? Something I should do?
But I'm calling, because I need help, Elliot. I need help from a friend. I need you to talk me down. This is, so I'm sitting here, in my house, just minding my own business, and, 1 week ago today, exactly, my landlord, calls me over and tells me she has a surprise, basically. I'm like, well, what's going on? And she shows me a pile of dead rats.
Who's it?
Oh, messed up.
She poisoned 6 rats that I counted. I tried to count the tails. They were packed on top of each other. You know, so I look in the ceiling because I figure there's going to be eventually one that dies in my house, right? I see none in the ceiling, so I'm fine. But yesterday, my house smelled bad, so I lit an incense, you know, thinking that might help. Today it smelled worse, and a light bulb went off, and I realized there was a rat dead in my ceiling, probably. Some, idea where it is. It's in the ceiling, where there's the ceiling's lowered, like, the plastic stuff, and it's sinking because of a influx of dirt and rat turds over the while, where the rat dug a hole. And in that hole, above that, the rat has died. About 3 inches in. Slit, okay, great. So, take a slit, surgically cut it open, remove the dirt, the rat turds, and the dead rat, and then sew it back up with duct tape. Is that the words of wisdom? But I can't get bamboo until next Tuesday at the market, so I'll throw some mothballs. I'll even try to cover that hole up, maybe. I'll stuff plastic sacks in so it's sealed. I need tongs, like it's back there. Can you mail me some tongs? Salad tongs would be great, chopsticks perhaps? Kinda gross. Oh, I could use a plastic glove. The problem is the rat's been up there for a week, and I'm afraid if I pull on one, like the tail, it'll just rip off. Alright, well, thanks. That's what I needed from you. Some good advice, moral support. So, yay. Wait, what music? Why does this always happen, Carl? What did I do? What Peace Corps gods did I piss off? You know? Seriously.
So here I am, about to cut a rat out of the ceiling, slash wall. Got my bandana for mouth protection. My sunglasses for eye protection. Be a little dark, but my clear ones are in the shop. And I took Carl's advice, and I made a soundtrack. A score, perhaps, to help inspire me to cut the rat from the ceiling.